Mboten apal Quran niku kathah. Ning jero kubure kok sik do utuh. Ternyata napa niku tiyang min ahli salat ala Nabi sallallahu alaihi dawuh Kanjeng Nabi ngoten, sapa wong sing maca selawat marang ingsun 10 sepisan Allah taala maringi 10. Sapa wong sing maca marang ingsun 10 Allah taala maringi 100. Sapa wong sing marang maca selawat marang ingsun 100 Allah taala maringi rahmat 1000. Sapa wong sing maca selawat marang ingsun ping 1000 haram jasate mlebu neraka. Lah kubur niku ora dereng napa-napa dibanding neraka. Dadi padha nang jero kubure do utuh ya ora mustahil niku wong ahli salat dateng Kanjeng Nabi sallallahu alaihi
wasallam. Niki 34 hari nggih.
Mboten apal Quran niku kathah. Ning jero kubure kok sik do utuh. Ternyata napa niku tiyang min ahli salat ala Nabi sallallahu alaihi dawuh Kanjeng Nabi ngoten, sapa wong sing maca selawat marang ingsun 10 sepisan Allah taala maringi 10. Sapa wong sing maca marang ingsun 10 Allah taala maringi 100. Sapa wong sing marang maca selawat marang ingsun 100 Allah taala maringi rahmat 1000. Sapa wong sing maca selawat marang ingsun ping 1000 haram jasate mlebu neraka. Lah kubur niku ora dereng napa-napa dibanding neraka. Dadi padha nang jero kubure do utuh ya ora mustahil niku wong ahli salat dateng Kanjeng Nabi.